Here's some videos at the beach. I'm just walking around. Like I said, here's at the beach. We're in Carlsbad. We go all the way down there. See the pier. That's the ocean side down there. Don't know if I'll make it down there today or not. I want to, but I don't know. Very limited on what I can do today. I'll go get some frozen yogurt pretty soon. But yeah, it's great being down here. Lived down here for 4 years in Oceanside. It was only supposed to be a year because we were actually supposed to move to San Diego, but 1 year turned into 4 years. And then we just found out that no matter how much me and my family tried, we just couldn't afford it. It was just really expensive. Between me working a couple jobs, my brother working, and my mom who's an RN, and she's an RN, it was just too damn expensive. All of us working, we just couldn't afford buying a house. Not in San Diego. I wasn't moving to Escondido, I'm sorry, but Escondido is very ghetto and very hot. I do not want to live in the desert. Never again do I want to live in the desert. It was either San Diego or Anaheim. That's it. At least a good area, on a beach maybe. Like Santa Monica, Venice, Ventura, good beach area. But I wanted to live where the stadiums were, that's why it's San Diego or Anaheim. Those charges ain't in San Diego no more. Plus, I'd rather have Anaheim. That's it, I'm just taking trips down memory lane. Thanks for watching my videos. This is MoDog signing out. There should be more to come.